Hi guys, welcome to Gate Humanities and Social Science YouTube channel. In this video, I'll give you the idea about the expected cutoff of English subject. And I will discuss the Gate paper of English. So you will get the idea about Gate paper, English. Okay. So guys, those who are new to my YouTube channel, those viewers who are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel and share this video with your friends and press the bell icon so that you will get notification when I'll upload the videos. And at the end of this video, you will get the expected cutoff. And at the end of this video, you will get one more important information. What will be your good marks in this English subject? So please watch this video till the end. At the end of this video, you will get two important information about Gate paper, and overall I will discuss about overall cutoff for this Gate Humanities and Social Science paper. Okay, so guys, I'll make several videos for every optional subject, okay, because there was six optional paper, and the sectional and the cutoff of those papers will be different. Okay, so because IIT Gate or Gate authority already has mentioned, there will be different cutoff for different result, different cutoff for every optional subject. Okay, because the difficulty level of each and every humanities social science subject was different. So please watch this video till the end, you will get all the idea. Okay, so I know guys, all of you are wondering to get information about the expected cutoff, but this YouTube channel, Gate Humanities and Social Science, always trying to help you. Okay, so please subscribe my YouTube channel, Gate Humanities and Social Science. So guys, let's chat about this video. So overall difficulty level, so I have interacted many students, those who have told me about the difficulty level of each and every section. So guys, from that interaction with my friends and with my some viewers and some candidates, those who are from different state, mostly from Maharashtra and from other region of our country, I have interacted with them and they told me about the difficulty level. So overall difficulty level of English subject, it was like easy to moderate level. So it was not so hard, it was not so easy, so it is like moderate level. It was overall difficulty level was easy to moderate level. So I think you can understand, you can get sense about the difficulty level. So it was easy to moderate level. So difficulty level reading, difficulty level of reading and comprehension, so it was moderate level. It was not easy because students told me about the reading and comprehension. So the passage was lengthy and the question was tricky. So it means that, so the difficulty level of reading and comprehension was moderate level. So most of the student tried to answer this question, but most of the student was MSQ type question. It means that multiple select type question. So it was not easy job to answer this type of question. So I think cutoff will be more or less between 30 to 40. So I will discuss at the end of this video about the cutoff. Okay, so difficulty level of English, so difficulty level of English means your optional paper, those who are from English background domain, I think they had done very well because it was easy to moderate level. So some question was very easy, some question was tricky, and some question was moderate level. It was not so hard. So those who have attained from 21 to 25 question from their optional elective, that is English, so it will be good score, okay, from your optional paper. So the difficulty level of English subject was easy to moderate level. So what will be your good score in English subject? And I think more than 50 plus or 60 plus will be good score, but more than 60 will be your safe score to get admission in IIT, like top notch IIT, IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, IIT Kharagpur, IIT Kanpur, and so on, IIT Madras, and so on. So guys, one more important information you will get after this, okay? So please watch this video till the end. So your good score means your score, what score will be safe score. So if your score lies more than 60, it means that if you score more than 60 or 65, so your score is safe score to get a chance to get admission in IIT. So guys, those who have done very well in all three sections, from this video, from this video you are getting the good and authentic information. So guys, wait for a moment. So expected cutoff for English subject, expected cutoff, you are listening, I know guys, you are waiting for this. So guys, expected cutoff for English subject will be like 35 to 45, okay? So what will be your expected cutoff, what will be your cutoff marks for English subject? Oh, that is 35 to 45 marks. So I am telling you guys, 35 to 45 marks you will be your cutoff marks. Why this range? The reason is that question was not easy, okay? The question was not easy and the question was tricky, and most of the question was moderate level question. So it is not too easy to attempt all the question correctly. So they are like in the GATE exam, there is negative marking. So I think guys, it depends on like number of students and the appearing candidates. So cutoff marks also depends on all these variables, all these factors, okay? So from my point of view, the cutoff marks for English subject will be between 30 to 45 marks. So guys, this is all today. Please share this video with your friends, subscribe my YouTube channel, okay? So all the best, thank you, and Bande Mataram, Jai Hind.